sort of foolish tinted, sometimes even purple. Maybe the sky would be green. And as we started to develop artwork along that line, kind of cyan forest, which we were calling it at the time, we found that it always looked a little not me. So we embraced the idea of green. I think we're hardwired deep in our brains that green means life.
There's an art for us in designing the world to get touchstones to Earth that allow the audience to relate to the world. We use Mother Nature and human beings as an inspiration for so much. Let's take all that we do in the world and the promise.
Crocodile Dundee moment. Trying to get the scale of this.
Spent a lot of time with some of the best artists in the business, designing the world and designing the creatures.